My name is Gautam Nirata, and I've recently cleared my CFA Level 2. I come from MBA FA batch of 2017-19 from ICOFP. I come from an engineering background, and it's been quite challenging for me in the initial start of the program that I had to cope up with a lot of concepts in finance and a lot of concepts that come from commerce. So I used to really struggle, and I was actually horrified at a lot of things looking at the pace of the things. But with the constant support of my faculty members and how they inspired me and how they brought up the confidence in me that I can achieve things, I cleared my CFA Level 1 and Level 2 in the first go. So I would say that it's been a turning point in my life, and it's been a great milestone, and I do expect that things are going to change going forward after ICOFP. And the internship part, yeah, that was also a great experience. I could use my knowledge that I gained in the college, and I could directly use that knowledge in my internship experience. And I would say it's been a great journey, and thanks a lot.